here in the second half. Surely you've got to get the ball in the hands of Rowan Barrett. Anderson for three. Puts it up and he hits it. Canada's going back on top. 78-70. That Anderson shot is the one that put them into the lead. Jermaine Anderson.